de la Liga.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Garcia starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. James Rodriguez plays with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Toni Kroos. Benzema! And it's in! And it's a goal! And it's Real Madrid who scored! Ramos, another of those Spain players, there's so much success on his CV, but he can't win them all, and they certainly came nowhere near winning in Brazil. Oh, he's away, beyond the slide tackle. Oh, and that's a penalty. The referee will say he's only reacting to circumstances, and he's changed the dynamics of this game. He's given the penalty, and he has shown the red card to the offender.
You're right, Mark. It completely changes the dynamics, and you make all those plans as a manager, and all of a sudden you find yourself having to adjust, maybe have to make a substitution here.
And scores from the spot.
Because he spotted the keeper moving and just stroked it home down the middle.
Kroos. Modric. Good play to avoid the tackle, really. He could have been damaged by that. Very good challenge. Dangerous moment. Still a chance after that save. Referee quick early in the game to give the foul. He seemed pumped up for some time, this player, and he's gone in there when he really got very little chance of getting the ball, and he's all over the man.
Yeah. His teammates really needed to call him down, because you're right. Martin, he had lost his composure in the 10 minutes leading up to that challenge.
Well, the threat was there. Wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Rodriguez. Bale. Here's the chance. Taken full advantage with a goal.
It's always nice to see a team make use of that advantage by playing football and making use of the extra man. A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, I've missed a... Few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks, but he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
He's being challenged now, and that's Ronaldo just running out of play then. Modric slid in to try and win the ball, but couldn't do it. Great chance. Here's the shot. to have been a great performance from a team that's just not let up at all. And they've scored again.
The goal from Cruz. Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration, and he did the simple thing well.
They're a terrific team, and they're getting the goals to emphasise their superiority. Karim Benzema. Benzema. Good handling of the shot by the goalkeeper. It's a chance! And he has a goal! That's a goal to reduce the deficit.
Just a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks, but he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
And here we are with a massive scoreline, 4-1. Brilliant opening. Here's the shot. That's another goal to add to this amazing match from their point of view. Not too good for the opposition. They're very crestfallen.
Goal for Bale. Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration, and he did the simple thing well.
5-1 the score. Given the ball, really didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Well, goalkeepers are much better with the ball at their feet these days. They have to be, but this is not what the coaches had in mind when they said be good with your feet. Here, Rafael Ribal Losada has to intervene. That will help ease the pressure. Tackle here. A foul by the Real Madrid man. Referee obviously allowed them to take that quickly. Kroos. Offside call just at the moment where they thought they were going to be in to score.
Well, the way the players cross so quickly, it's an impossible job almost.
Bale. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. He might be through. Goes for goal! Oh, kept the shot out. That's a goal for Real Madrid. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Modric. Benzema. Gareth Bale. We could be in. Here's the shot. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Marcelo. Past one defender.
This is the chance.
And here's the shot. Credit to the team that are scoring. They're not calling off the hounds, are they? They want to widen the margin even more.
Goal from Isco. Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks. But he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
And the score here is 6-1. One after the other.
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration and he did the simple thing well.
Big lead now. They should see it safely home from here. Rodriguez, 8 shots, 7 on target for Real Madrid.
There's been no wastage here, has there? Really good from this team.
Gareth Bale. Brilliant opening. Shot. The red card has come back to haunt the team that's just conceded.
Yeah, sometimes it invigorates a team that gets a man sent off, but that's not been the case here.
And that's another brilliant shot and another brilliant goal.
Well, they don't come around too often, but as a striker, I know it's a wonderful feeling when you're so confident in front of goal.
It's a lead that they thoroughly deserve here. It's becoming a one-way traffic rhythm. Trying to Real Madrid. Gareth Bale. Shots on here. Excellent block by the defender. It's Rodriguez. Toni Kroos. Modric, and he scored for Real Madrid. Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Well, one team on top form, the other team in no form at all. Rodriguez didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Close range chance, and the shot's on. Made the save, but the ball's still there. Against Real Madrid. Bale, what a chance here. Goes for goal! He's got his own way of keeping goal, Iker Casillas, unique style, and he is at the top of the range, isn't he? Brilliant. Got to bend his run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side. Good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Dangerous moment, and here's the shot. Corner kick coming up. Tries his luck. Sergio Ramos. Modric. Kroos. He's looking for the cross. Gareth Bale. Comes in with a tackle. Toni Kroos. Gareth Bale. Real shock to the scoreline here at half-time. It's been a first half that we've got to look... So we're away for the second half after a very one-sided first period. I wonder what this second period will bring. It's a quick break. Oh, he's broken away. Takes the shot off. Well, they're going for as big a win as possible. Great credit for them. They haven't eased up.
An open goal, but he had to keep his concentration and he did the simple thing well.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. Cristiano Ronaldo. Gareth Bale. This could be a chance. It's a real opening here. Courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
It's so important for the modern-day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
Gareth Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, this isn't good for him because it's already his second red card of the season.
Yeah, it's bad news for him and it's even worse news for his teammates now.
Just a touch. He'll have to take it over the line. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Comes in strongly. Corner coming up. Toni Kroos won't want to get another one in this game, of course, but it's seven for the season.
Yeah, he would have expected a few less. He's not normally that sort of player.
That has gone out of play with the deflection. Rodriguez. Another goal to add to this amazing match from their point of view. Not too good for the opposition. They're very crestfallen.
Goal for Bale. No thoughts in his mind to blast it. He's just placed it in, side-footed it to the bottom left.
And talk about men against boys. Very... massively one-sided. Extraordinary, just to reflect on what we've seen so far and how one-sided this game has been.
That is the beauty of football. You can never predict with any assurance what the result will be, and this just proves it.
Now he can cross it. Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. Goes in. On to Ronaldo.
That's a real tussle for the ball there.
Well, it could be in. That just bobble on through to the goalkeeper. He read it and cut it out.
Toni Kroos.
Bit of a stumble, no more than that. Shots on here. Ooh, like the back heel didn't come off. Chance for it, and hits it. Garcia struck the post here. Cristiano Ronaldo, and he's taken the chance beautifully. That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Well, there's no doubt about the outcome, and that's been the case for a long time now. Rodriguez. He might be through. Here's the shot. It's become a bit of a procession here. We always like to see goals go in, and he scored another one this time.
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks, but he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
It's a lead that they thoroughly deserve here. Coming in one-way traffic, really. Foul against Real Madrid. Simple decision for the referee. Free kick, yellow card.
Yeah, everybody moves up. It's definitely yellow.
Rodriguez. Here's the shot. Oh, they've got another one. For Real Madrid, they're just emphasising their superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so, and you look at their overall play and they've deserved it.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. Free kick now against Real Madrid. Goalkeeper's done well. Nice clean save. Already been in the referee's book, and it's another foul. Uh-oh, trouble here, already booked, second yellow, he's off.
He was always on the tightrope, wasn't he, after that earlier yellow card, and he's paid for it now.
Now Rodriguez. Toni Kroos. What a chance here. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Close range chance. And here's the shot, and it's Casillas with a top save. And here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. Dangerous moment. Goal! And there was no one left for him to beat. He just strolled into the net with the ball at his feet.
He's not going to score an easier goal than that in his entire career, is he?
Coming up, another look at it, Alan. That will show us something. And talk about men against boys. Very massively one-sided. A little touch over the bar from the goalkeeper. The team is lining up for the corner. Chance. It's a real opening here. And this is a goal. a good moment in the match for this team now. They'll think probably that this has won them the game by increasing their lead now.
Well, they don't need to switch off, but, you know, they're very nearly home, aren't they, with the form that they've shown.
Well, this has turned into an absolute rout. Real Madrid given the throw here. Luka Modric. Well, that's not bad. Five yellow cards. He's finally reached that threshold, and we're into the last quarter of the season.
I think in today's game, Martin, it's OK, that's acceptable.
Opportunity here. Takes the shot off. Off the bar. Back into play. Corner to be taken. It's only six yellow cards to his name this season, which hasn't got that long to go.
No, I mean, it is so easy to pick up yellow cards, so that's OK.
Brilliant opening. It goes for goal. There's still a chance after the save. A foul by the Real Madrid man. Pepe. Well, that's bad. Five yellow cards. He's finally reached that threshold, and we're into the last quarter of the season.
I think in today's game, Martin, that's okay, that's acceptable.
That's no problem for the goalkeeper, it's straight at him. Challenge. Modric. It's one back. And Ronaldo. Challenged quickly by the opposition. He's left them all behind. And he goes for goal. Struck the post here. Just got to keep calm. He's gone! With a brilliant header.
Quite sure what the keeper was doing there, but goal scorer didn't mind one bit.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. It is too far to think of a recovery here, but, you know, maybe people take positives from games, and this consolation goal might be a positive for the manager.
Yeah, I think so, for the next game as much as anything else, because for this game it's all up, it's all over.
He might be through. Throw-in for Real Madrid. Well, he's entitled to do that, Alan, isn't he? Let the play go on. Good refereeing in your book? He's come back and booked him now.
Yeah, well, I think so. You always want to see a ref play advantage. He did that, but I think he had to punish the player.
Cristiano Ronaldo. What a chance here. That's courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
It's so important for the modern-day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
It's back, it's their ball again, through good intercepting play.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
Ooh, we're going to get five extra minutes here. Great chance. It's a good ball, it could be in. Super goal. Well, we're very late in the game now, but it's been put to bed, really, with the widening of the margin on the scoreline. Modric. Modric. This could be a chance. He's in here. The decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed, and he made sure he didn't give the foul away.
And he's gone and won the dangerous moment. Goalkeeper out quickly, and he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And that is the final win.